I didn't say anything about Jesus. I mentioned a boy that was born. See, it's controversial. See, that's what happens when people start talking about religion. See, the only religion I'm really familiar with that has really hurt me is the religion of white supremacy. That's the religion that has affected me more than any other religion I have ever even heard about. I have heard about, you know, the Christian religion and you know, and called myself that.
Okay.
At one time.
Okay.
I mean, but, you know, I discovered along the lines that maybe I wasn't qualified to call myself a Christian.
Okay.
Because people started telling me what you had to do to qualify to be a Christian. And I was hearing different arguments, like I still hear.
Like you
still
hear. I'm
still confused.
Yes.
What qualifies a person to be a Christian? When is a person really a Christian? And when is a person not a Christian?
Okay.
Minute by minute, day by day. See what I mean?
Yes, sir.
And I've never had anybody answer that question to my satisfaction, because anytime anybody starts talking about it, what I hear is a whole lot of arguments.
Yeah,
and the next thing I know, people are almost going at each other, hitting each other over the head with the Bible, saying, I don't want to be a part of nothing like that, because I can get a fight anywhere. I don't need to fight nobody about no religion.
Okay.
All right?
All
right. I run from any kind of fight about religion.
Right, religion.
And that religion of white supremacy is one religion I definitely want to run from. Or, since I found out that I couldn't run from it because I was trying to do that for years, I got to turn around and grab that religion.
Okay.
And choke it to death. All right? And replace it with a religion that's better. And that religion is yet to be found.